I'm Anna Sydney. I'm 14 and I'm studying in grade 10. I'm doing my O-levels next year.
When the Easter Sunday bombing happened, schools were closed 2 weeks. We coped up with that situation and settled down. And then suddenly COVID-19 started. It was a stressful situation. We had only half an hour to close the school. For these children, education means everything. We have to continue our education anyhow.
After a month or two, we started online classes. And it was new for me because I didn't know how to use a phone before.
Problems, they come every day. We can't stop it, but we have to face it.
Having my friends with me, seeing the teachers, even being in my classroom was very happy for me. And having a teacher near and learning was so happy after 6 months.
We have to keep the school safe, safe place. When the children reach the school, it is a must that they wear the mask. They have to have their hand wash with a soap. They must check their temperature and they have to have the distance.
Having so much work after 6 months was so good.
We have to be prepared to face whatever is going to come. In case if COVID-19 comes again, how we are going to face that situation? We have to prove that we can change life through education.
Dear teacher, thank you for everything. You kept us learning. You gave us hope. You are our hero. Thank you.